thousand in at least, right?
צב שאצלנו הוא יותר קדמי, פה יותר אחורי.
תורה קורונלית, ודבר ראשון ששם לב שהעצם בעצמה היא גם מאוד עבר.
אז עקבנו את כל הלסת, בעצם לסת כמעט שלמה מכל החלסות ולהבין.
When we looked at these bones, we immediately saw that it's about a different type of human. It's not Homo sapiens. The skull, the fragment of the skull indicated a very low skull and flat, not like us that is rounded and tall. And the mandible had no chin. And we know that chin is something that only we have, the Homo sapiens. So we immediately understood that we have something else. And the question was what it is.
One of the most interesting findings was that when we look at the lower jaw of the Nesher Ramla specimen, is the absence of the chin. The chin is characteristic of modern humans, of the Homo sapiens. And in the Nesher Ramla, the first thing we could see is the absence of the chin. And then we knew right away that this is a different story. This is not a Homo sapiens. And then we had to figure out what it is.